I'm a computer engineering major with a minor in computer science. Flexibility is great because actually this summer, so most of my family lives in Chicago, and because my classes are online, I can take my classes with me and still go with my family. So that's really great. You know, my mom was worried about that. Are you gonna be able to come with us? I'm like, yeah, mom, my classes are online. I can just take them with me on the go, you know? So that's really great. I can basically be wherever and still do class as long as I have my laptop and my internet. I'm great. And then classes were very flexible too. Sometimes it's synchronous, sometimes it's asynchronous. So if it's busier, you know, if you miss a class, teachers already have it pre-recorded. So you can just watch it and do your notes and then you're caught up still for the next class. So that's definitely really great. You know, when teachers have it all laid out already, all your due dates, exactly, they have all the PowerPoints, you know what you're learning. You can read ahead, you know, before they even show it to us on Zoom. That way I know what I'm getting myself into. I know what to look forward to. And then, like you said, if I want to work ahead and go ahead and Google or YouTube stuff myself, I'm able to do that as well.